You may have witnessed that the pages of the magazines or books you bought turned yellow as time passed. So why does aged paper change color in this hue? Most paper is made up of cellulose and a natural component called lignin. These substances provide the woody structure and durability of the plants. Cellulose is a colorless substance. Therefore, it reflects light very well. This causes us to perceive him as white. Since the structure of lignin deteriorates over time, it shortens the life of the paper. So the yellow color is due to the reaction of the ingredients from which they are made. When handmade paper is exposed to oxygen, it starts to turn yellow over time. To protect books, keeping them away from light, dust and moisture, using a library with covers, placing them with the back facing forward, and disconnecting them from oxygen, will help to extend their shelf life.